are nervous and happy, Carl. You are the worst sister in the world. I don't want to see you anymore.
She's really furious.
Yes, I thought she was going to kill us.
You won't get out from this place for a long time.
I hate my life.
I don't know.
Is it a mirror?
Beyond your life.
What have you read?
Awesome. What is in the mirror?
One, two, three.
Taylor! Taylor! Oh my god! Thieves! Thieves! Go away! Oh shit! Go away or I will hit with this!
But Taylor, don't you know who I am?
It doesn't matter because you are a thief! Get out of my house!
She doesn't recognize your own!
She doesn't know who you are. What has happened here?
Guido is broken and we are in something as a parallel universe.
Yes, you left. We don't exist here.
Oh, now I feel so bad. We never had to get into the mirror. It was a huge mistake and now it's broken and... Okay. How will you come back?
Hello. Well, I've been listening to you and I think I can help you.
You? How can you help us?
Well, you think... you come from an alternative world and you say something about a mirror?
Yes, what do you know about it?
A mirror maker made two things mirror. He enchanted with some magic. After he hit them, and the mirror maker was dead some months later. The second mirror lost with his life. And I found it in the map of the exact situation of the mirror in the forest. I got it at home. We can go there.
Yes, come on!
Hey, Emma. Now you are able to go home.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Wake up, girls, come on.